लोवम आदरय कला श्रीलांकीय सिनेमा सितुवम दैवेन व्यागुन उतुम मौसिने असगन रमणीय सिनेमा काव्य जिनीवा अंतर्जातिक मानव हिमिकम सिनेमा उलेले होंदम चित्रपटय टोक्यो फिल्म एक्स सिनेमा उलेले विशेष जूरी सम्मानय लॉस एंजलिस आसियानु सिनेमा उलेले होंदम निलिया जिनीवा मानव हिमिकम सिनेमा उलेले तारुण जूरियन पेदेन होंदम चित्रपटय
It's about a mother and daughter. It's based on 1899. So we all know that the country had very difficult time in 1989 during the JVP uprising. So this film based on that time frame actually. The storyline is a mother after she lost her husband. This mother and her daughter's journey to taking care of the family. So that's why I call This is a story of daughter and mother. It is called Burning Birds in English. That's our international title. And the film called Devan Vihangun in Sinhala, which is my second movie. Maybe you all know that the first movie called Flying Fish. Unfortunately, we couldn't screen it in Sri Lanka, though it has a very good reputation internationally.
Samanali Fonseca, Chandani Siniviratta, Mahendra Pereira, Puputu Chaturanga, Dasum Patirana, Sham Pranandu Samaga, Anuma Janadarige, Ati Vishishta Ranganen.
I'm very careful about every frame and every single thing in the film. Therefore, I did try and I got all the best people in the town. These all people are very well known and well talented people. So I really wanted to work with these people. And except that, even very minor scenes, cameo roles, even doing very great people like Dharma Piyadayas, he only appeared around 30 seconds in the film. But I really wanted to work with him. And he was agreed to work with me. We won the best film award in Geneva at Geneva Film Festival. Burning Birds was competing with Academy Awards winning Moonlight and Aki Kaurismäki's Other Side of the Hope. So fortunately the film won the Gone Free. And also film got the Young Jury Prize for the best film at the festival. And also film won a special jury prize at Tokyo FilmX Film Festival. Not only that, actually I'm so glad that film came as number 17 among the audience poll in Rotterdam Film Festivals, where they considered 168 films and Burning Birds rank at number 7, which is a great successful story actually for a film coming from a country like Sri Lanka. So, and also this is the first film which is nominated for the Ingmar Bergman Award. From Sri Lanka. You know, it's very ironical. The life in Sri Lanka, it's very difficult for everybody else. So in a situation like that, making a film is a super difficult task, you know. I'm not complaining, but this is the ground reality because we have no any proper setup or any proper supporting programs to film, not only film, even for any art, you know. In this kind of situation, it always difficult finding financing and even some technical stuffs, you know, so we did not have. Therefore, I am fortunate to work with some international crews, international artists. As you mentioned, it's super difficult doing something in our country, but this is the country we had to work, no? And we have to work. I have three projects in my pipeline actually. One project which is called Peacock Lament, which was selected to Biennale College Cinema in 2014, and a dialogue already agreed to produce this film as a co-producer, and so I'm working on the project. So we hope to start shooting this film on next year. And then there's another project which is called Amma. Actually, it's about a story of two mothers. The Malini Fonseca, she's supposed to be in working with me as to the film. And this project is selected to Locarno Film Festival's Open Door Project Market. So I'm supposed to be in Locarno end of next month to promote the project. And also, I'm doing a very interesting project, which is about Leonard Woolf and his time during colonization period in Sri Lanka from 1903 to 1907. And I'm so eager to do this project actually. From 29th June, it's mean this month, and through the Rithma circuit, including Regal, Lido, and more than 50 theaters through the country.